So in this video, I'm supposed to, this is the video where I teach you how to run, how to integrate payments into Laravel. Now, there are so many payment companies such as PayPal, there is Stripe, there are many of them, digital payment companies that we could use. But the problem is, I am a Nigerian and all these payment companies blocked Nigeria and a whole lot of African countries, so we can't use them. For instance, in PayPal, I can only send money, or Nigerians can only send money using PayPal, but they can't receive. So I can't use PayPal to teach you this. Which means in most several African countries, money only flows out, it doesn't flow in. So a platform like Stripe, I can't use Stripe because Stripe blocked Nigeria. Nigeria is not one of the countries in which Stripe operates, at least not yet. And there is none of these big payment companies that work with Nigeria. But so I'm gonna use the one that is that works with Nigeria. It's called Paystack. Paystack. So if you're Nigerian, you should use this straight up. So it's one of those, I think it's the best around that works with Nigerian payment system. So, but what I want to let you know is that the process of integrating payment is the same across, almost identical across all these payment systems. Whether you're integrating PayPal or Stripe or Paystack or Flutterwave, there are many of them. The process is the same. All right. So if you are watching this from any other African country, you should probably check whether Paystack works with your country. It's easy and straightforward. So whatever I do here, if you wanted to do it with PayPal, you can do it. If you want to follow me and execute it with Paystack, you can do it. All right. So I hope that makes sense. Now, the first step in integrating any payment system is to go to GitHub and check if there is a library, a Laravel package for it. You understand, it will make your life much easier, and believe me, there is always a Laravel package for almost all of them. So if I did something like PayPal Laravel package or PayPal Laravel, you will see packages. You see Laravel PayPal payment, you see this one, and let me just open it. Last updated April, that's some days ago. This October 2017, Laravel PayPal, you see? Payum, this is Payum, Laravel package. Offers everything you need to work with payments. So I think this is one of the most popular Laravel packages with payments. Laravel 5 package, only for PayPal mass payment, you see? So there are many of them. So depending, I think you can do it with Stripe too. There's Brain 3. There are many of them you can just work with. Laravel Stripe. So basically, anyone you want to work with, you see Stripe, Laravel, Stripe webhooks, they are there. So now I'm going to work with Paystack. I'll do Laravel Paystack, hit enter, and there I have the Paystack Laravel package that was designed by one of my friends, a great developer, and I can open it and use it. Of course, you can see that many other people have built packages for Paystack. So, but I'm going to use this Laravel 5 package for Paystack. So, now we have this. It's simple. Usually, once you open any of the packages, you read the installation instruction and the setup. That's just it. Everything works seamlessly. So, you can follow this to integrate Paystack in your platform, so that you learn how to do it. Then you can do the same thing with PayPal or any other platform you want to use. All right, so to set up this, we have to run a command. Make sure you have this PHP, more than PHP 5. Yeah, we are using Laravel 5.6 uses PHP 7, so just know that. And of course you have Composer, which we use to install. So now we're going to install this Laravel Composer. So to do that, we go to our command prompt and right click and paste, then I'll hit enter. So this will help us, instead of apart from using a package like this, assuming they don't have a package, you can go to the documentation and read up, you see, of any payment processor you're working with. You go to their documentation and read up how to implement with PHP. Since Laravel runs on PHP, if you read up how to implement it with PHP, it's still going to work. But I doubt any serious payment wouldn't have Laravel packages. All right, now when that is done, we're going to, according to the instruction, they said if you use Laravel 5, you can skip this. So we don't need to do this. We're using Laravel 5.6. Then configuration, when we need to run this PHP Artisan publish, you can publish the configuration file using this command, cool. And there we are. So of course, if you need to have internet to run this this step, and it will take like 10-15 seconds to work. For me, I'm gonna have to pause this video and wait. In fact, I'll see you in the next video where we'll continue the installation.